Ladies and gentlemen, and friends from the media, a very good evening. My name is Manish Purohit, and I work with Authors Upfront. We are a publishing platform, and we help authors independently publish their work. Today, we have gathered to release Shantanu Guhare's book, The Target. A brief introduction about Shantanu. Shantanu is a Wharton-trained journalist with over three decades of experience in investigative business and human interest news features. He scooped the $1 billion coal scam in 2011, followed by the airport scandal in 2012. He is also recipient of the Laadli Award, the WASH Award, and the Ramnath Goenka Award for Excellence in Journalism. I would thank Mr. Suhail Seth and Mr. Anoop Bose, to agree to be a part of this discussion. Mr. Bose is an eminent lawyer from the Supreme Court of India. Mr. Suhail Seth is the noted columnist, author, and social commentator. I would now request all three of them to formally unveil the book.